In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer crypto from Coinbase to Core Wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you have crypto assets available on Coinbase and you would like to transfer them to any Core Wallet of your choice, you can do so easily. All that you need is the receiving wallet address. First, in Coinbase, you can choose the send option or alternatively go over to any crypto assets page. So search for an asset, for example, Ethereum, Bitcoin, USDT, etc., whatever it is that you want to send over. Once you search for an asset and you tap on its page and then you select the send option as I displayed here, you will see this screen where you are able to enter the amount that you want to send in USD or any other local currency, or you can enter the amount in that specific asset. So for example, 0.1 BTC, 0 US dollars, 1 US dollars, and so on. Basically, enter the specific amount that you want to send over. Now, you will have to enter the wallet address, so whoever you are sending the Bitcoin, the Ethereum, the crypto asset to. This is the wallet address for your Code Wallet. So if you already have it in hand, just paste it here and then send the amount over. Be aware of any included fees. If you still need to acquire this address, then all that you have to do is open the software for your specific Code Wallet. An example here would be Ledger, but plenty of other Code Wallets exist, such as Trezor, KeepKey, and so on. If you still need to acquire one, do your own research and choose whichever one benefits you the most. Usually, this will be accessible by connecting it to a laptop, a PC, a phone, and then opening up their software. Now go over to the accounts portion of the software and choose to add a new account. If you already have the account set up, then you can skip this part, but basically choose the corresponding account here, depending on the crypto that you will be sending over. When you create the account, you will be given the wallet address. So as you can see here on Ledger, they give you the address on the third step. And all that you have to do now is copy it. With the wallet address copied, you can go back to Coinbase or any other exchange wallet, paste it here, and finish this transaction. You can repeat this as many times as you wish. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer crypto from Coinbase to Code Wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.